My name is Marco Redeman. I'm working at the municipality of the city of Utrecht. We are talking about free zones in this second session. And there's some tension about the third speaker, because she is on the phone with someone who organized this, so she isn't here yet. But we'll see if she'll be here in time. Free zones is where artists breed. We will hope to bring you in 45 minutes a feeling about how do I create free zones. And I could be you. We are Erasmus PC. We are an international network of people who love cities, who live in cities, who are searching for the soul of cities. Erasmus PC is a network. We meet each other on our internet site, where we put our stories, our pictures, our poems, and all other contributions for all to share. The main part of the website is interviews, interviews by email, interviews one-to-one, city poems, all to get a global feeling of what do we want to do with our cities. The website is important. This is our website. You can find the address on the posters outside this room. And you can provide to the website by filling in the 5 questions you have received. Many people have answered to the questions in salons or on email or by giving interviews. And those websites, you can read the answers on the answers to the questions on the website. This salon will be about free zones. How can I create them? And I could be an architect, I could be a planner, I could be a civilian. How can I do it? We can focus on that by listening to three people who can give their presentation. Pecha Kucha style. I hadn't heard of it before today, but it's a style where they are all given 20 sheets, and every sheet will be on play for 20 seconds. So that gives us, hopefully, enough room for a discussion afterwards. Other salons today you can find on the posted outside will be about city poems and the soul of the city. First of all, I'd like to introduce Gijs Broos for the first presentation.